watching from the stand, Tommy Gaynor, on loan from Nottingham Forest, and Danny Wallace, under the same terms, from Manchester United. They couldn't have failed to be impressed by Millwall's explosive start.
Here's Murray. Good break for Millwall. A great chance for Millwall. Jamie Murray in the opening minute of the game. An amazing start then for Millwall, the visitors. An attack that sliced through basically a non-existent West Ham defence. Notching up his 15th of the season. Alan playing the ball into his path. He cuts inside Steve Potts here. McCloskey comes out, slips it under the goalkeeper's body. 1-0 to Millwall.
A bit of bumping and boring there between Cooper and Morley.
Stick on towards Morley now for Speedy. He tries it overhead.
To have snapped that up, if not the first one, certainly the second one, David.
Yeah, he's gone through clear. Here he looks as though now he must score. Having got the rebound, here